Hi chat. Woo! Chatticus. How are we all doing, ladies and gentlemen, today? How are we all doing? Are you all happy? You all having a good day? Huh? Yeah? Yes? No? Good day? Maybe? Hmm? Fire? 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 It's been a while. It's been a little while. I've been a busy boy. Oh, there's a lot of resubs. I want to thank you all. Thank you all for the resubs. May not get around to reading them all out today because we're on a tight schedule. We have people waiting and I don't want to keep them around with me reading out your subs. But thank you if you've resubbed. Thank you very much. The stream will actually be undergoing a bit of a change soon. I'm going to be basically updating everything. And one of the things I'm going to be updating is allowing you guys to have your like resub messages and stuff appear on the screen. So I don't have to keep reading them out and missing them. So you still get them coming through. But I will thank... I will thank for the 14 months. For the 8 months. Lola Lily. For the 12 months, Cuppa Chai. For the 8 months, I'm Julia, by the way. For the 20 months, Hannah Kex. For fucking 20 months. Thank you so much, Hannah. Thank you. It's always a pleasure to see you've come by. Jellyful with the 8 months. Thank you all so much. Are you all happy, chat? Are you all having a good day? Because we're about to have a great day. We're about to have a wonderful time. So you may be wondering, who's TikTok girl? Who's this TikTok girl you speak of? Well, essentially, on TikTok recently, we got... let me start again. Me and Tommy got sent this link a couple days ago. It was linked to a TikTok from a girl called Tess. She's called Bessie online. And she is 19 years old and a couple of months off of being in the Make-A-Wish Foundation. And she has cancer. And she basically said that she was only a couple months off being in the Make-A-Wish, which is bullshit. And that she just wants to play Minecraft with Wilbur and Tommy and anyone from the Dream SMP. So we said, yeah, of course we will. So basically we organized this time and we decided we're going to play Minecraft with her today. But, ladies and gents, there is a catch. There's a very important catch today. Your boy Will and your boy Tommy, we don't do normal ass. We don't do normal ass just hanging out with people, right? That's not our vibe, right? So we've got a slight twist, which we're going to go into. And the slight twist is that I'm going to bully her. They're going to try and beat Minecraft and I'm just going to be there. And my job is to make sure they can't beat Minecraft. Basically, think of how I bully Tommy in it, but add her in the mix now as well. Stop awing. No awe. No awe. We're going to ruin their day, chat. Chat, you're in ruin day mode here, okay? You rude person. No! Stop calling me a bitch, chat. We're gonna just completely fuck them up. Tommy and her are gonna try and beat Minecraft, and I'm gonna be there in creative mode, smashing everything to pieces. So if you're here right now, welcome to the bully stream. Welcome to the bully stream, where I will be just ruining someone's day. Bitch, bruh. PogChamp, let's bully. You know it, you know. But in seriousness, chat, if you can't read my joking sense, she's down for it. She wants to do this. This isn't just me being just an awful person without telling her. She said how she really looks forward to it, and I think she just really wants to play Minecraft with us. She doesn't care what happens. So that's what we're going to be doing. She doesn't actually know. Oh, Lennon with the 10 gifted subs. Thank you so much. She doesn't actually know what I'm going to be doing, but she is aware that I did ask her, are you okay with us doing pretty much anything and just being as crazy as you want? And she went, yeah, she doesn't care. She just wants to play with us. So it doesn't matter. We're going to have a good time, chat. Don't you worry. It's going to be fun. Everyone's in on the bit. Ah, who is it? It's Tess, or Bessie, she's called. Speaking of which, hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I've just been talking about you. I've been filling them in. Would you like to tell everyone? Filling them in. Yeah, would you like to tell everyone a bit about yourself? Just because I may have missed some stuff.
Yeah, no. My name's Tess, but you can call me Bessie. I'm just... 19 years old, of fortune, you know.
Hello!
Hello, Tommy!
Hello! What the fuck?
Hello! Hello, sorry. Yeah, you just what interrupted. Tess was just telling us about herself. And you just rudely interrupted.
I'll tell you about me if you want to hear.
Okay, Tommy, yeah, tell us a bit about yourself first, Tommy.
I'm me. I'm...
Yes?
I'm awesome. I'm good. I'm a good'un.
You're a good'un.
I'm good.
I don't want it to rain.
Okay, and you, is that it? You're you, and you're a good'un.
You're you.
I'm
good.
You
don't want it to rain.
I'm a... Yeah. I'm one of the good guys.
Okay, Tess, do you want to try again telling us about yourself?
I'm Tess, I'm me. I don't really, you know, I started streaming a few months ago or whatever. I mostly do TikTok, which, you know.
Yeah,
but,
I know.
Me and Tommy are quite good at TikTok, have you heard?
I hate TikTokers.
I love TikTok,
anyway,
and I only love TikTok because they verified me before Tommy in it.
Why would they verify you? Why would... Wilbur, can you explain what's going on to my stream? Because I haven't explained it.
Oh, go for it. Would you like me to explain?
Yeah, Tess, how about you explain it?
I explain. Okay, well, I don't know. I am a poor little cancer patient, but not really. I was diagnosed with cancer a few months ago. I think we should be in the clear about, but, you know, one thing is they cut off Make-A-Wish at 18, and I was 18 just a few months right after I started my diagnosis or whatever, so they said, no, you don't get Make-A-Wish, and so I'm like, well, this sucks, and so, you know, during chemo, you spend a lot of time just in the hospital doing absolutely nothing, and I kept seeing these guys popping up or whatever, all over, and I'm like, oh, these guys are pretty funny. So I started watching them.
I have not been to a chemo hospital anytime recently. I don't know why you've been seeing me.
Oh. Yeah, sorry. No, Wilbur was actually in chemo with me. He's lying to you guys.
Wilbur. Okay, just carry on. This dude.
Hey, what?
Go on. Pass the days or whatever, because when you're sitting in a bed doing absolutely nothing,
so
you
sat
really
every
boring.
Day. And I can, let me quote this. You sat watching me every day. Good. That's
you
how
know
we should
what?
Be.
I said nothing.
Have you every time? Oh, did you every time? Did you scroll down and check that you were still subscribed because
so
of the YouTube bug?
Because of the YouTube unsubscribe glitch, and it's real, you know. It's real.
I'm not subscribed to you.
Wait, what?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Why aren't you subscribed to Tommy innit?
What the fuck?
I have my Prime, and it's valuable.
What the fuck?
No. He means YouTube.
No. You haven't used your Prime.
Oh, I have.
Are you a primer?
Yeah.
Okay, you're safe.
All the best people are.
So what else can you tell us?
Oh no, but I just wanted to, you know, through chemo, these guys were kind of cool and actually entertaining and not just nerds. So
I know.
I started watching them.
I know. I know. So he's like, yeah, I'm not a nerd. Yeah, I'm not a nerd. You're right. You're right. Yep. You're in Tommy's good books.
But I decided to use TikTok to maybe get a hold of them so I could do a stream with them because I like streaming and I like hanging out with people. If I can't use Make-A-Wish, why not use the platform I have? So I used the platform, reached out, started talking with these guys, and here I am. But
that's really
don't worry.
I've only used my platform for just terrible, terrible things.
Just for primes. Only primes.
No, so many worse things.
He's a wrong'un. Tommy's a wrong'un.
I'm a big wrong'un.
He's a wrong'un. That's our little word we have, and Tommy's a wrong'un.
Hey, so what are we doing today then here, Wilbur?
Well, I had a little plan. First thing, though, I just wanted to ask a question. Tess, what's with the name? What's with the Minecraft username?
Yeah. Are you a badden? Do you like, what are you like, BBH?
I make...
Language.
Should I get a language check?
Am I allowed, Wilbur, can you say bitch to strangers?
Wait, can you say bitch to strangers?
Can you?
I mean, what, is Tess a stranger to you, Tommy?
Am I a stranger?
Well, okay. I wouldn't say I'm... No.
Tommy, I'm gonna go out on a whim and say that you can't say bitch to strangers.
Okay.
But I'm not
ashamed. Okay, fine.
Wait, no, you can't.
Friendo.
I'm a friendo.
Yeah.
Hey, so what are we doing then, Wilbur?
Right, so I come to you two with a challenge, Tommy and Tess.
Okay.
It's T Dog and Big T.
Which one's which?
I mean, you figure that out for yourselves. I had the idea. Right.
I am not a dog, Tess. Why do you only mind one log of this tree? Are you stupid or something? sorry. Sorry, so we will be I'm not good with strangers. I'm not good.
So the plan was, right, that you two have to try and finish Minecraft. Meanwhile, yeah. I will just be being absolutely awful to you two. I will be in creative mode. I'll spend most of the time. Don't worry, I'll just follow you most of the time. I won't just interrupt you all the time. But the majority of the time, I'm afraid I will be just ruining your day. I will just be breaking things and just making it hard for you. Think of it like Dream. Think of it like, can you do a Dream intro for that, Tommy, actually? Can you do like
I can't. Wait, let me play the funny music.
Yeah, play the music.
1 minute.
Go for it. Take.
Actually, should I play it on my phone?
Yeah, do it.
Okay, I'll be a few minutes.
Okay, look, we haven't got... Look, Tommy, we're on a schedule. We're 15 minutes in now.
Dream music, epic dawn. He's epic. Okay.
Come on.
Wait, what am I doing?
It's just the pretense of what we've just said, but as a dream intro.
Okay. This video, me and Tess try to beat Minecraft while Wilbur Soot tries to take us down. We try and speed run Minecraft while Wilbur himself, and he has an S in his name, tries to kill us. Can we beat Minecraft while Wilbur is being a psychopath? We are about to find out. Also, according to Twitch statistics, only a small percentage of viewers have used their Prime sub. So if you have a spare Prime, please subscribe. It's free, and you can always unsubscribe. Enjoy the video.
That was awful. That was really bad, Tommy. I was expecting
what
better from you.
What the fuck?
Go on, get on it. Go on, get on it.
Fine,
right, I'm gonna.
Can't even an American accent.
Fine, bitch. There you are.
Go.
Let's do this, bitch.
That's start.
Come on, bitch.
Go.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Is he double sticking? Is he double sticking?
Where you at, Tess?
I'm good. I'm right behind you.
I'm going.
Oh, music is. Oh, we're playing the music the whole time.
Oh no, I don't. Well, it's 1 hour. I was moving. What's the plan? I actually was. I actually find it.
Hey Tess, can you give us a do-do-do-do?
Do-do-do-do.
Yay!
Tess, where you at, bruv?
I'm right next to you.
Don't. Rule one: don't shout at me ever.
Bitch.
Record scratch.
What the fuck?
So what's your plan? Talk us through your plan. This is a nice spot for a house here, Tommy. Look.
I feel like you should hit that dark oak forest.
You just called me a bitch.
Tommy, look, you should build a house here, maybe.
You just called me a bitch.
Yeah, it's because you are one.
Well, there's a village over there. We could go loot shit.
Yeah.
You want to? I see nothing wrong with that.
See, nothing wrong with a bit of looting.
So why do you have the word baddie in your name? That's fucking sus.
And in it. Call me in it. It's Tuesday in it. At least I can say cheeseburger.
Oh no, Tess, you can't, Tess, take it back.
What the fuck is Tess? What is wrong with you? You are you know, in your American language, do you know what a-hole means?
Never heard of it. Please explain.
You're one of them.
What
actually, we're on the same tone. It's me and you against Wilbur. How old are you? What the fuck?
Come on, get more. Go on.
Wait, stop it!
What? This is what that's the drip point.
Is that what you're gonna do this whole entire?
No!
What the hell?
Oh, I'm loving this actually.
You can't just be in.
This is good. Why don't you go?
What the hell?
Guys, why don't you go over to go over to the blacksmith? Look, you guys haven't looted the blacksmith.
No, don't do it, Tommy.
No, I will.
Don't do it. He's gonna break it all.
Oh fuck. Acquire! What? What loot did you get from there?
Well,
why don't you just go and get the loot? Just go and get the loot.
I did. It was one bread. Well, at least I won't be poor no mo.
You have one bread.
Hey, Badster. Why is your name that again, by the way? I don't like it.
I don't. Why do you bully me? Why don't you bully Wilbur? He's the one who's against us.
Well, he's too old. How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're older than me. Child. You're older than me.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I need to forget about my surroundings. This is...
Wilbur?
Where are you? Stop running off. Can I have the wheat back, please? Wilbur. Can I have the wheat back, please? Give me the okay, let's just set up a little establishment so we can Can you give me the wheat back, please? I'm going to starve to death if you don't give me the wheat! Oh my god, I am losing my shit already. Oh my god. I don't care.
I just didn't want Wilbur to...
Oh, thanks. Now I can jump high.
I didn't want Wilbur to steal it.
Hey, Tess, where are you? I've got a potion for you. Where are you at?
You two, No, Wilbur, you're really annoying. Now everyone's going child in it. Oh my...
You are a child, to be fair. You are a child here in this situation.
Is that all it is? Just in it? Just...
Hey, look, what? I'm going to be nice, right? You remember the stuff from the blacksmith, okay? Because you now have leaping, I'm going to put the stuff from the blacksmith on top of the chimney here. You can come get it.
Wait, but it's going to burn.
Right
there.
That's
not how chimneys work.
Yeah, it is. There you go.
Oh, nice.
See?
Oh, wait,
no. The boots or the trousers? I want both, though.
She's struggling right now, Tommy. She's struggling.
Baddie, I quite want both. Let's go. Can we go set up a
little establishment? Can you not call her baddie, Tommy?
I do hate
that's her name.
Okay, in it.
Duff. I'm losing.
He's
my
gonna drown
shit.
Himself again. He's gonna drown himself again.
Drown myself in rage.
I'm gonna rage drown. Rage drown.
Okay, let's set up a little home. What's your favorite block?
Dark oak.
Okay. Let's use oak.
Say thank you. Wait, who was that? Was that Tess slamming the desk?
That was me. Say thank you, Tess.
Is this a home?
It's warm in here.
It looks like a bar.
But it's not.
True, because you're a child, so you couldn't really mean a bar.
What the... Oh, no! Stop! Wilbur! Wilbur, what is it? Stop. Okay, fine. We'll make it out of dark oak then. You know what? That's the second best wood, so good choice.
Doesn't that look worse than like being hunted down, just being harassed the whole time?
I mean, that is my job, right?
Oh, Wilbur, do you reckon you could stop? Quit it out.
Why
I've blocked up the windows.
Why
now we can't see.
I'll stop. You defused my bomb. So this, I'm just going to say no.
We can't. Nice. Why would you place it there in the doorway? Nice. Please mine it. And then place it sideways. Okay, well, now you're stuck.
It's really
good.
I think this house is too small.
Well, if you want to set it on fire now, I wouldn't complain.
I think you made the house too small.
I don't think
I have. I think, Tommy, this was down to you making the house too small, honestly.
Well, okay, this is a nice home.
It is
what
nice.
What do we call it?
But it's too small.
Let's just make a home. Before I have to play the dream music, let's make a little bit of a home.
Before you have to. This is too small. This is not going to work as a home, Tommy. Tommy, what are you writing? Tommy, what are you writing?
You know what? What?
Tommy's home. Warming. Tommy's.
Stay out!
Tommy, what is warming?
Get out!
Warming.
Warming.
This is my lawn, bitch.
Oh, wait, I'll give you some fences. You want a lawn?
If you wouldn't mind.
You want a lawn? There you go. Make
what
a lawn.
The fuck? So, hey, we can use these to speedrun at a later date, Bessie. So do you got that Bessie or Baddie?
Neither. I'm Bessie, I guess. Bessie, yeah.
Okay. Well, I go by Mr. I go by Sir.
We're not calling you Sir, Tommy. Tommy, I refuse to call you Sir. I'm not calling you Sir.
Call me the third.
Nope.
You're not.
Nope.
Call me Big T, Big Tertiary. Oh.
Have you slept, Tommy? You may need to sleep.
No, I haven't.
It's almost sunset, guys. Look, the first night is upon us. Look, I've been so kind to you. I've been so, like, gentle and nice to you this first night.
Okay.
So you should, make the most of this, because every night...
Can you place down a bed in the middle, please?
Every night that you're not beating Minecraft, I'm going to make it worse for you.
Can you place down a bed, please?
Right here? Wilbur's nice. Not going to sleep.
Right, just right-click it. Then you'll be okay.
I have my bed in my house.
Well, so why would you place my bed outside?
Because you told me to.
Bessie, are you... No.
What were you going to say?
Nothing.
Was that going to be a sexist comment, Tommy?
Oh!
No, it wasn't. Bessie, everyone knows I love women.
You love women?
Yeah.
He hates men. That's his thing now. He hates men.
Hate men. Every last one. Even the good men.
Including yourself,
Not that there are... What?
Well, if you hate men... Oh, I guess you are
what
a boy.
This? What is this house? What is this?
Do you like it?
No, I hate it.
You
what
got rid of
done?
My sign.
I didn't. I threw you your sign. You got rid of your sign.
I got rid of my
Why
sign.
Why is there a child in
Kid! Get out! Shit off! No, don't put me in... Oh, he's all jumpy. Who is this? I've got a squatter. There's a squatter. Bessie, I need you to come and kill this child. Kill the kid, Bessie.
Okay.
Kill the kid. I've got
baby.
A squatter. I've been kicked out of my house by a superior male, and he's smaller than me. Oh, this is embarrassing.
He's having like, seen him jumping on the bed. I just see him jumping on my bed.
Why is he? Get off my bed, you dickhead. Bessie, come and kill it. Kill it, please. I'll look away. I'll turn a blind eye. Kill it now.
I kind of like the man.
What the fuck? I'm not getting evicted by this fella.
Look at what he's saying to me, though.
He thinks you're a wrong'un.
He makes a very compelling argument.
What the shit? All right, guess I've been evicted.
You need a new house, Tommy.
Bestie, do you reckon I could bunk with you? Because I'm... Well, this is just shit. This is just fucking...
Oh, bugs. There's another one. It's come to visit.
Oh, I'll kill them all. I'll kill every last one of them.
Oh wait, this is an issue.
The sun's setting, guys. I hope you've got a house.
Hey, Bessie,
set.
I reckon we speed this thing. What would Dream think right now? He'd go, "We're being." You know what he'd say? And in his words, he'd go, "You're being pussy holes." I go, "Really, Dream?"
He'd
go, "Yeah," because we're not speed running fast enough.
Sounds a lot like it.
That's what he says.
Well,
you wouldn't believe me.
Well,
you wouldn't believe me, but Dream says the P word so much off stream.
All the time?
All the it's weird.
Dream off stream.
Ah, Bessie!
Yes?
There are bastards in your house!
Yeah! Tommy!
This has gone to smithereens.
Oh,
why are they just asleep? What the shit? You can't just hit them, can you? I reckon you can. Yeah, bitch. How do you like me now? My home, bitch. And ain't nothing gonna stop us.
Tommy!
What the fuck?
Tommy!
Oh, how are they coming? What the shit? Oh, wait. Speedrun. Watch me go.
Let's go get iron.
No, the boy!
Oh, no.
Did you kill? You killed a child?
I didn't kill no child.
Wilbur?
Okay, no, this isn't funny anymore. I hate being trolled. I hate it so much.
I reckon you get iron?
Hey, you had pig step. Tommy, how'd you have pig step?
Tommy, we didn't play it.
Give it back.
Give what back?
Should we get... I'm in bed. Give me my shit back.
If you sleep, I'll set it today. If you both sleep, I'll set it today.
Okay. Let me just kill this golem. He's giving me funny looks.
Sleep, right. Tommy. Look at all the creepers.
Wait. Watch this, everyone. Wait, one sec. Oh, no, I'm tapped. Oh. Hey, watch this.
Where's the boy? Oh, no!
Fucking God.
Did I just watch him die?
Tiny man's dead.
No! Okay. Tiny man!
The more dead men, the better.
He's gone. He's gone.
Hey, do you have a sword, Bessie? Or a
I'm running
okay.
from...
What the fuck? That's so unhelpful.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, where is he? Where is this fella? Where's the golem?
He's over here by your house, Tommy.
Okay, watch this. Yeah, bitch! How do you let me now, bitch? Oh, no, wait. Swing, but I'm an Dream.
Tommy, dream. I feel like we should maybe come
goggy. Goggy mode, goggy mode.
Oh, I'm loving this. I'm having a great time. I thank you, by the way, you guys, for just letting me fulfill my dreams of bullying children.
You're a fucking
bullying,
I'm not a child.
Bullying teenagers constantly. This is all I've wanted. Just to upset people. This is great. Where actually are you guys? I'm just on my. Oh, there's Tommy. Tess,
what
where have you gone?
I'm hallucinating.
I'm right with Tommy.
You're not with Tommy. You're in the ocean.
I am. Nope. What? How'd you?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Get to me.
What are you doing? What are you doing here?
Tommy, you good?
I don't think you're allowed
to just go
and play on your own. Oh, wait.
I'm
oh, you're on your way.
I'm running, bitch.
How? I didn't even spawn these.
Uh-oh. What the hell? What? Uh-oh. I need to go goggy mode once again. Bitch. Hey, no, Betsy, don't do that. No, Betsy, no. That's, you never hit a golem. That's the one rule of Minecraft.
But then why do you keep hitting him?
Oh, no. Hey, watch me. Hey, watch me pop off right now, Betsy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ah!
Yeah, watch me. Holy shit.
Can you please turn that music off, Tommy?
I mean, no, it's good. The editors will love me.
Please turn the music.
I got boots and a sword.
It's so funny, though. It's such a funny song.
It's only midnight. You guys have got still half a night ahead of you.
Tommy, let's go get some, like, stone and
or
iron.
What?
I'm going to the end.
You ain't... Going to the end.
I'm going to the end.
Don't have time for talking.
Straight to the end.
I don't have time to speak to you.
The speedrun is going rather well, if you ask me. Probably my best speedrun yet.
It's your only speedrun. Yeah. I crafted it first. Let's get to the nether. Hey, Bessie, come with me. I'm going to show you a speedrun tactic. All right. Make sure we sit at home. Remember, this is our home.
Why do I have so many fences?
Don't know.
What is this? This is just atrocious.
Build my house.
Hey Wilbur, you're atrocious. You're atrocious.
I'm what, Tommy? I'm
atrocious. You're atrocious.
I'm atrocious. I'm atrocious.
I am not going to be mocked by people that are weaker than me.
You've died more than anyone here.
But I did it stronger. I died stronger. Come with me. Stop hitting me.
You know
I don't like it. You know I don't like it. You're being inconsiderate.
What happened to the trousers?
What do you mean, what happened to the trousers? Hey, we lost them in war!
You mean you lost them in war?
Hey, Bessie, you know I've got a knife.
I have a sharper one.
Think before you say.
That should probably help you out, shouldn't they?
Yes.
Where are you going? Look at this nice place for a house. Look, guys.
Well, I would be playing. I'm looking for a lava pool. Hey, Bessie, do you know where a lava pool is?
Do you have a bucket?
Yes.
Build a house here. This is your house
now. Or what?
I'll kill you.
Hey, bitch bird.
I'll kill you and destroy your bed.
Oh, okay. No, thanks.
Look, here you go. Build
where,
a house.
Do you know where near?
Go, build a house. Home.
Do you happen to have a bed on you, Tommy?
It's not you. You're just always playing
Tommy,
bed
Tommy,
wars,
I'm gonna
Tommy.
Die.
Tommy, I feel Tommy. Like you're always playing bed wars, Tommy.
Okay,
you never stop.
So where's the lava pool, Bessie?
Tommy, can you break the blocks above me so I don't die?
No.
Wait.
Where's the lava pool, Bessie? Where's the nearest lava pool?
I don't know.
Well, you saw one earlier on because you kept dying in lava.
No. That was a lava waterfall.
Guys, look how
pretty this is. It can't be a waterfall if it's lava, man.
Look how pretty this spot
is. God.
Tommy, you haven't finished the house.
I want to go and look. Okay, Bessie, you be on house duty.
Yeah. See, I'm at the house. I'm a housewife. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, no, wait, I didn't mean to give you that.
Yes.
I meant to give you that.
Wilbur.
Tommy, look, you're supposed to be building a house, Tommy.
I'm trying to speedrun here.
You gotta build a house, Tommy. You can speedrun when the house is done.
And you gave me fucking spruce to make
Speedrun when the house is finished. Go on.
I feel like you're my dad. Haha, it's finished.
House. Fucking house. You're not gonna let me.
The house isn't good enough. What? You can't get inside your house, and you need to be able to stand inside your house, and then I'll let you finish.
What if I put pillars by the side of it?
No, but you need to be able to be inside. It needs to have a roof over your head and walls on all sides and a door.
There's always a roof over
my
head.
I'm literally being grounded right now.
What does that mean?
Being what?
We don't have grounded in the UK.
That's not like an American thing.
It is.
It's just like a parental thing. What?
Come on.
Like I raised myself.
And your parents don't let you go out and make you stay home and don't let you...
Right, get both of you get in the house, right?
I only
stay It needs to have a workshop. It needs to have a work table, like a, like
oh
a,
my,
a
Wilbur,
crafting table,
you're being
a furnace.
Annoying.
It's got to have a furnace.
Everyone furnace? Agrees you're being really annoying.
Well, we can't get a furnace if you won't let us leave and get stone.
He's right.
All right, fine. Jeez. It's good enough. It's good enough. Go on. You're free.
Oh, my God. Hey, Wilbur, has anyone ever told you that you're an arsehole?
No.
Maybe we should...
No.
No.
Well, news for you, bucko.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I just can't see anything. That's the issue when you guys are going. Big hole. Hey, look, big hole. Why don't you guys go in the hole? Why don't you guys go spelunking together?
No. We're going to look. We're going to the nether. I want to speed run. Why does it keep raining? What's that about?
They've really.
Someone up there is having a good piss.
I feel like it's Wilbur. Nope.
No, I just said it to clear forever, so you're fine.
Yeah, Tommy, where'd you go?
Tommy, you've left behind the special guest, Tommy. You've literally left the special guest behind at sunrise.
Tommy.
Oh.
Tommy.
Tommy.
I'm so alone, scared. I'm in the woods. Help. Tommy. Yeah. Oh.
See any lava, anyone?
Look at us go.
I'm running. I don't think about no shit when I'm running.
It don't,
when I'm speed running, I pop off.
Wait.
360.
Hey,
oh, okay,
Tommy.
I found a field.
Hey, Tommy.
Hey. How did you just get that achievement? How did you just get
You should have stayed with me. That's all I'm saying. You should have stayed with me.
Can you TP me?
Well, are you looking for your lava pool, yeah, Tommy?
Yeah.
This is really unfortunate. I don't have that many blocks.
Go on. It's speedrun. Really speedrun. Go on. Sing it,
Wait,
Tess.
No, could you TP? Oh.
Tommy, I'll TP you here if you can sing Hallelujah for us, please.
Like the Christmas song, Hallelujah?
What? No, the song by Leonard Cohen.
What? You don't know music?
All right,
I write songs about girls.
No!
I take it back. You write songs about men sometimes. When have you ever done that? Can't handle the facts?
Tommy. Ah! Tommy, you
Tell him to put me back. Tell him to put me back.
I think one of my bulbs just
man's
exploded. One of my bulbs Wait, just exploded in my life. Yeah, that was my bulb exploding.
What the fuck?
Tommy, I want you to sing us a song.
What the fuck? Are you getting...
Wilbur. Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I just turned on another one.
Wilbur, are you getting DDoSed?
No, never. Look, I just need to ask you, Tommy, I need you to sing me a song and I'll TP you here. And I need you to put your back into it. Put your back into it.
If you say that one fucking song, I'm gonna lose my shit.
I don't like the sound that the souls is making.
Well, you need to give me a song
then.
She's
just ignoring you.
She's just ignoring me.
Oh, I need to give him a song.
Yeah. Stop ignoring me!
You make it so easy.
If you say that one song, I'm gonna...
Go on, Tess. What song do you think you should sing?
What's the one song?
I know which one it is, Tess.
No,
I'll give you two guesses. You get your first guess, and if you get that wrong, I'll tell you what the song is that you need to tell him to sing.
I honestly don't have a clue. Chat.
It's
Okay, so
I'll give you a sample of the lyrics, right?
Hey, I found it.
Nice.
No way.
I've got a condo in Manhattan, is the first line.
Okay, that's what I thought. Jump. No, that's what I said. I said, what's it called? It's by Bruno Mars.
Yeah.
It's not called Jump in the Cadillac. That's what I like.
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, Tommy, that's there what I want go. You to sing, and I'll TP
Why
you.
Why are there so right. many? No!
Per Wilbur's request, I'll sing it. It's a very, very sexual song.
Just
so
do the chorus. Just do the chorus.
No, Ray, you want me to start with the chorus?
Yeah.
Do you know what the first line of the chorus is?
Jump in the Cadillac, girl that's put some miles on it.
No.
What?
Come on, Tommy.
That's the first line.
What's wrong with that?
Thank you, Chat.
Oh, yeah, no, maybe not.
Yeah. I'll start from.
Okay.
Thanks, Wilbur. Thanks,
Okay. Oh my fuck! You got right, Tom TV. Nice. You passed.
I'll be making some tweets after this. That's how you get them. You just.
You happy? You happy?
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah,
you didn't sing.
No, I've changed my mind.
He just I just threw accusations.
Wait,
He wouldn't make a child sing there.
He's right. I wouldn't make a child sing.
Sure, that probably would be illegal.
Hey, you got any iron?
No, I right don't. Now.
Man's running.
Well, I found the Nether Fortress, but I also have.
That would be helpful if you had iron.
Can you guys stop leaving each other behind? I feel like this is less me bullying
you
guys.
Can you follow me around?
And more, this is just me, like, wrangling you two.
Hey, Bessie, yeah. Remember, I know what's right for this world. Oh.
Oh my god, Tommy. I'm gonna come out and say it now. We're 40 minutes into the stream. Tommy.
Yes, the lady's dead.
Tommy,
hey, we've already found another fortress.
Tommy, I think we do a new map. We start again.
No. Well, if we had another person, we could go quicker.
If you had another person?
Yeah.
I can think of someone if you'd be down.
Yeah.
Okay.
We need some help. We're kind of struggling here. Also,
this is a good map.
You break our bed, Wilbur. Did you break our bed?
Ah! Why are you screaming? Oh. Don't scream, Tommy. It's fine.
Man did a Juan v Juan.
Tommy, I've got you a friend. Who's going to help.
Oh, he better be one
friend.
Of my. It could be she. I don't know many she's.
I think you'll like him.
I better not.
I think you will.
I better, sorry. Hello?
You tagged me on Discord.
No. No.
Hello,
no,
Technoblade.
Not this
that just seemed wildly unnatural.
Hey, Technoblade. Technoblade, you remember Tess, right?
Yeah.
We're best friends.
They're struggling, Technoblade. They can't get into the Nether Fortress.
Can't beat.
You broke her bed, so I respawned all the way back at spawn. I got the fortress, but
How about we get everyone back at spawn and then?
No! I'm in the Nether. I'm doing so hot.
Did you guys try playing the dream music?
We did.
Tommy did the whole. Hey, maybe it's because Tommy did it so badly. That's why it's going so bad.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Technoblade, are you coming on the server?
Is it just your realm?
Wait, take us back to the very, very spawn.
That's what I was gonna do. That was the plan.
But Tenno can run. I'll play the music, but first, Tenno.
Where is the spawn?
I don't know which realm this is.
My realm.
A good one.
Tommy in it.
Tommy realm.
Your pal.
Okay.
Waiting for Technoblade. Come on, Technoblade.
Hey, Tenno, I've got us a good. We can put on a little show if you want, Tenno.
Yeah. All right, connection to Tommy's realm.
Have it, Tommy?
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Give me one sec.
Where is it?
Okay.
Where's the pig?
Hey, Wilbur, she just.
There he is. Look at him. Technoblade, you're facing the wrong way. he's speedrunning.
No, we're not running yet.
He's speedrunning.
We're not playing the music yet.
Look at this. We're doing this for Tess, and she's just asleep, it looks
like. It looks like her neck's been cracked.
Oh, wait, yeah, she's just snapped her neck.
She knows the thing we're doing. Tenno, come over. Stop running, idiots! Tosh is going down, man.
I think Bessie's got to get back fast, or Tenno. Tenno's going to finish the game.
No, Tenno, stop it. No, Tenno, no, please.
Technoblade's already finishing the game. Tess, you need to be quick. You need to be quick, Tess.
What the fuck?
Where'd Tenno go?
He's in his pit. Come over here, look. We need to put on a little show for our guest.
It seems like
it'd waste a lot of time and not be conducive towards speedrunning. There's no way you legitimately obtain this.
Come on! Give us a bomb! Yeah, bitch!
I'm watching, Tommy, I'm ready.
Techno's already gotten further into the first 2 minutes.
His name is Techno Blade, and he wears a red gown. He has crown on his head, and he does a few drugs. Her name is Tess, and she uses TikTok. That is funny to me. We are playing Minecraft, and I am cool, and Victor. Techno Blade. We are playing Minecraft. We are like Dream, but Dream cannot sing. Techno Hawk, he has brown shoes. I think that is interesting. I don't really know what to think. The color of his shoes don't matter that much to me. Yeah. XXX, yeah. Red. Colors. Yeah. Squares. Yeah. Clouds. I see clouds. His name is Wilbur Soot, and he's a dirty crime boy. He just walks around being strange. I think he might
be on a list.
I don't know what his deal is. He probably dates Niachu. I should not have said that line. Anyway, moving on. I met him in real life. It was a vlog, and Turbo was there. Yeah. Bessie. Are you ready to take it away? Cause I cannot do this for much longer. Yeah.
I'll pass it to Techno Blade.
Okay, Techno, you ready to do some rapping, Techno Blade? Okay, well, Wilbur, are you ready to Wilbur? It's his verse. You ready? Bum 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 bum. Wilbur is not rapping, so I am going to do a rap. It is very awkward.
Where does Wilbur even go?
There is a birch tree.
You're speedrunning. Please speedrun.
Turn on the dream.
From now.
Go, go, go.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
God.
Strafe, Tenderblade, strafe.
We gotta find a villager.
We did. Over here,
Tenderblade. We did, and then it kind of all got blown up.
You stupid pig.
Which direction?
Whoa. This way, north, left.
Go, north, left.
No.
Which way is this, Tenderblade? Which way is this?
This is east.
Left. Village. Left village.
Yeah.
Left wing. I don't know what party the village supports. I won't stand.
We kind of all got blown up.
Okay, shut up, Tenderblade.
There's no time for that.
No time for politics. All I know is I'm right. All I know is no research and vote.
Wait, that's not a skeleton.
Answer B.
That came from the sky.
Always answer B on the politics list. Which politician is B? Always vote B. That's my rule of thumb.
B? Your thumb?
Why do these houses have no beds?
Oh, because Wilbur.
Yeah.
Bed. I've acquired a bed, Technoblade. Do the techno call, Bessie. Do the techno call where you go. Okay, yeah. Fine.
What?
You're half-assing this.
Is that better?
Where are you, Tenderblade?
Bro.
Get the beds.
I've got the beds, Tenderblade. Where's Bessie? Why haven't you got any beds? He's setting it all on fucking fire. Oh my god, this is intense. There's a golem, Tenderblade. You know what I've got to do. I call this the golem. I'm going to turn him into golem gravy.
Nah, it stands no chance. Oh, I got some maps.
It stands no chance. Call
him a
bitch.
Why are there only maps?
I've got iron. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my god.
Everything's on fire. Get the beds.
Wait, what?
How are you in full leather, Tenderblade?
Get the beds.
Oh, you got so much armor already.
Why is Techno doing better?
Chat, I'm letting them get a foothold. And as soon as they get a foothold, that's when I'm jumping in.
Well, it had a bed.
I'll craft me a shield. Bessie, yeah. Take us to the portal. Tenderblade, stop running.
I don't know where the portal is.
Well, remember. Like, just use your memory and shit.
Chat, what were the cords?
What the fuck? You got.
No, there's no remember.
Cords. Bessie, what was my wrong rule? Stop being stupid.
I'm going.
Stop it.
Oh. Give me some of that wheat.
Where have you gone?
I'm trying to remember.
Tenderblade, give me some of your. Give me the boots, Tenderblade. Give me the boots.
Ah!
Give me some bread.
Or what, bitch?
I don't even have to do anything. It's
all right, Bessie, give me some bread.
Oh no, that wasn't cool.
Thank you.
Give me, hey, trade. Oh.
Oh no.
Wilbur, Tenorblade's not being fair. Where's Phil?
I gave you boots, and then you're like,
oh, we gave Phil in this as well. Do you want to get Phil?
Minecraft. Where's Phil?
Phil's streaming. We can get Tubbo. Should we get Tubbo in?
I don't want fucking Tubbo. Tubbo ain't going to discipline this bitch. Stop it.
Okay.
You can't kill me.
Okay, how about this? I'm going to be hands off now for the next 3 minutes. Okay, I'm going to start my timer. I'm
going
to be completely hands off. You have 3 minutes to get as far as you can.
You idiot. Give me back my things. I'm better than you.
Time starts now. Time starts now. You got 3 minutes.
Give me things. Right.
You got 3 minutes. Tommy, stop!
Give me. Oh, what, bitch?
Why? What, dude? Tommy,
man's got bones. Tommy.
There's no iron
I'm
here.
I'm running with the bones.
I have iron. Where are you guys?
Wait, you have iron?
Yes.
Tenorblade, you're going the right way,
Tess.
Can you
at least wait for the guest, Tenorblade?
They told us we only had a few minutes. Go.
You're taking this too seriously, you idiot. All right, I'll skip to wait.
How dare you
suggest
we shouldn't take Minecraft seriously. This is my life.
The portal's near here.
Okay, Tenorblade, Jesus Christ, man.
Portal?
Yeah, we've already
yeah,
done this shit. Hey, Tenno, look at me bones. What do you reckon, eh?
I'm getting
Where's
iron.
The portal, Bess? Where's the portal?
It's not like right
here.
Why
would you?
That is
follow
near
the blade.
Here.
He's a silly fella.
So demanding.
Tenno Blade, where have you got? What do you mean, what's with the bones?
Mine and
my
iron,
trait.
Where's the
it's
portal?
It's part of my personality.
I'll find the portal. It's where Tommy left me behind.
Oh my god. You always complaining, eh? Love a bit! Okay, shit.
Does anybody have a flint and steel? Oh wait, I have iron.
Wilbur, give me things. Give me things, Wilbur.
I'm not allowed to interfere for the next you've got 1:30 of me not interfering.
Why are you being so selfish? You steal our things and you go. Tenorblade, come up here. Everything! You stabbed me to death! You slaughtered me! And
so
now
what
I'm a
items
poor man.
Did you have?
I stole it all.
Tenorblade, please come back because we found a lava pit. If you have what's it called? A water bucket, then we
Tommy,
can go.
Come here! I have one in my hand!
Where? Okay, let me speedrun this
Fine,
bitch.
You do it.
Okay,
you
give
do
me blocks, give me blocks.
Here we go.
Do you guys have a bucket? Tommy?
Do you guys have a bucket?
What if you wait? Just let like Techno. He's doing something.
He's not doing it well.
Come on, Tommy.
You got this. You know what?
Man, these blocks. Watch me pop off. I don't know nobody.
Got 30 seconds till I interfere. 30 seconds till I interfere.
Yeah, your name ain't Jess, is it?
Nah.
I don't know you, no mo.
Oh,
I've done it wrong. Fuck! This makes no sense! Oh, it's graphs and shit. It's all magnets! Fuck.
Yeah!
Oh, fuck. So many magnets. So little time. Okay, which way do we go? Which way do we go? Oh my god, there's too much algae bra. That's the word bra in it. That's funny. Oh, shit! Quicker! Why am I the only one taking this shit seriously? I'm gonna starve. Go. What the f- Hey? No.
Do you have flint and steel? Just for the portal?
No.
Do you have splint?
No.
Welcome, I'm back, Tommy, innit?
Nope. That was 3 minutes in GMT,
okay.
But I'm in PS. So.
Tommy's clocked out. Tommy's just staring at a lava pit. He's just staring. He looks dejected. It's just down to you two now.
What's it called?
Tommy, did you do it at least?
Probably
wait, where'd it go?
Oh, you fucking vanished.
Where'd it go? Tommy,
we
leave you alone for 2 minutes.
Blade, where are you? I will hit you, lady.
You'll hit a woman? Tommy!
Yes.
Have you met Tommy in it?
Yeah, that's like his...
it's kind of...
Where is
one of my personality traits. Where are you, Technoblade?
Yeah, where did he go?
Alright, Wilbur's teleported to me. You guys beat the game while I distract him.
Okay. Watch
me. What happened to the portal?
Hey, watch this. I've got my song that we'll play. Wilbur, you can still make a YouTube video if I play songs down the mic, can't I?
No.
What, do you need me to stop? Okay.
Stop, what, Tommy! Stop!
Why you just said it? Okay, fine. Oh, what the... Oh, shit. Fine, I'll listen to it on my end.
Come on, Tommy.
Wait.
Are you gonna build a portal?
Meanwhile, Tommy's just...
Where did Techno go?
He's playing the game.
Oops. Everyone makes mistakes.
Some more than others.
You're not Hannah Montana.
Oh,
you don't get that option.
Who is this Hannah Montana prick I keep hearing about?
Whoa. Okay, that's my culture, thank you very much.
Who is this? She sounds like... You don't want to know what she sounds like.
What does she sound like?
Not allowed to say on...
Can't get cancelled.
I would never get cancelled. I'm a minor.
Yeah, you're a minor.
They'd never cancel a child, right?
They couldn't cancel me. I don't know what I'm saying. When I say words, I think, this sounds funny in my head, and then I say it. I don't know no more than that.
Thanks. His prefrontal cortex isn't developed, Twitter. Please spare him.
How do you keep sucking that shit?
What?
I keep putting them...
Maybe... Wait, you lost a bucket!
Oh, no!
Tommy!
Okay, one of us three just made a grave mistake, and it was one of us three. Let's narrow her down who.
Well, I was mining.
It could have been one of us. It could have been
one of us was near a lot.
Strong guess as to which one of us it was.
I think it was Wilbur.
That's not fair, I'm a miner.
But I...
TP me back. TP me back. I've got white dye. White dye, and I will use it to my advantage.
Guys, I'm distracting Wilbur. You have to beat the game.
Have six.
Tommy, just remember. Remember.
Remember what?
Remember how to get here. You know, just remember.
No. I choose to forget.
No.
I forget shit. I forget shit I don't want to think about.
But you're a minor. Your memory is fantastic.
No. I am a minor. You're right. I'll start remembering things now. I need to be back into my minor way. I'm a Zuma. Where are you all?
At the nether portal where you lost the bucket.
Sorry, I'm too busy being a minor to hear you.
No! No! Yes! Yes, I'm free!
What just happened?
Tenderblade's having a stroke.
I'm scared.
Oh, this is going great. This is going great. Tommy, where are you?
What is a stroke?
You're the...
It's like what you do with a paintbrush.
Look.
Yeah.
Look, Tess.
Oh.
Tess, yeah. I'm thinking I teleport Tommy to you. How do you feel about it? Or how about I teleport... I teleport both of you to Technoblade. How do you feel about that?
Let's do that.
Hey, Technoblade. Technoblade, stop for a minute. Your friends
teleport
are coming.
Teleport me. I'm waiting.
I want to move, actually.
Please.
Hey, Tess.
Yeah?
You teleported her like five blocks.
Hey, Tess, look. You know what this is?
On stream?
That works.
Uh-oh, looks like we're having bacon tonight.
What is this shit?
Hey, don't worry. I'm a firefighter.
Oh. Okay.
I know. you sound so unamused. I don't fight
fire. What did you think would happen?
No, it's my only block. What it's actually my recent.
This is so painful.
Hey, watch this.
Wait, no. Oh.
Guys, one of us three just jumped directly into lava.
Are we not gonna finish the nether portal, or are we gonna just...
Wilbur's sitting there ready to break it. I was trying to split up, but he just teleports you all to me.
Wilbur!
Tell you what, you've spent long enough in the overworld. I don't think I can come up with any more bits to ruin your time in the overworld, so just get to the nether. Get to the nether.
Wilbur! Can you teleport me back, please?
Yes. But that's your last one. And I'll let you get to the nether.
But then it will be.
Hey, there's an underbridge. We should probably kill it.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get through this.
Do.
I'm fighting a big man right now.
Oh, guess you're. Well, you're not fighting me.
He does. Ah! There's two big men!
One of us just drowned painfully.
Come on, Techno, you gotta pick it up.
Try.
Hey, I reckon I wouldn't drown given the opportunity.
What is taking these guys
oh
so
my
long?
God, you sound annoying.
Yeah. I reckon I'd say no water.
Oh my god, an eyeball.
I don't want to swallow you today. And then I just sit there.
Oh my god, I hate
Look
this.
Look at me. Ooh. Look at me.
Tommy, no, you're getting filzed.
Help me. Help me, Tenoblade.
Guys, look.
Hey, who placed that button there?
Are these
there?
Naturally
hey,
spun
who placed
or
this
or
button
this
here? Who placed
I'm,
this button
I'm,
here?
Those are natural. I'm letting you. I'm literally. I'm foot off right now. You guys are
hey,
on your
placed,
own.
Hey, who placed this button here? Hey, Tenoblade, you should press this button. Hey, Bessie, you should press this button.
Wait.
Let's go, Tenno. Tenno, we found the fortress, by the way. We've already found it. Follow our trails.
Guys, help.
Help with what?
Follow my trail, actually.
Why if I don't feel like help?
Why is a zombie even here? Leave
because
me alone!
Help.
Uh-oh, everyone's spamming
food,
PTSD.
So.
I have 7 pieces of bread.
I'll take all of those.
Guys, time out, please. Wilbur,
yes.
I need help.
That it's serious. That was on purpose. That was like the name of the zombie. It broke
don't worry.
The portal.
I'm about to get
are
sticks.
You spawning these cats, Wilbur?
No, I haven't spawned anything. Literally, haven't touched anything. You guys are just...
Oh, this way.
Alright,
where's
the
portal
know. You guys spoke about?
Last time I was here, I definitely died.
I won't play it so Wilbur can, sure. Wilbur's editor, LED, can play it. Wilbur, give us some diamonds, would you?
Yeah!
Okay. Sure. I'll give you diamonds, but I'm not going to make it easy for you, though.
Oh, you're gonna make me sing. Maybe sing another one of your crude songs.
Well, he did never sing it in the first place, so technically he's still out of the song.
Tommy?
Yes. I found it!
Hey.
Tommy, do you want the diamonds?
Tenoblade, chant shit. Make sure it's not
offensive.
He
doesn't even want
the diamonds. I want the diamonds.
Well, they're here. Okay, fine, I'll get rid of them.
Are we not gonna
I have a wooden pickaxe, Will, but none of us can get up there. We're so poor.
I have
poor,
a stone
pickaxe, as Filza would say.
Man.
We need to be getting
who?
Gold.
Well, technically. We won't
all right, I'll go mine gold.
You definitely
let's go,
do.
Bessie.
Would you... Are we... But we're gonna die. We
you
can't even try to
kill
hey, hey, maybe you're gonna die. I don't die.
Here goes Tommy.
Come on, Bessie, where are you?
Here goes speed run champions. Here they go. Come on, Tommy. I'm watching you. Tommy, history's got his eyes on you.
Come on, Tommy, don't die. Just show me that you
yes,
don't
really.
Die.
Yes, really. Come on.
You don't just kill me.
I am not throwing away my...
Nice.
I've never seen a shot get thrown away so quickly.
You didn't even get to the...
He really is the speedrunner.
You can't even get to the fortress.
Oh, what do you want?
Wait, Wilbur, did you do that or did that just happen?
He just ran in and died.
Yep, never mind. Nope, not today. I don't feel like...
Do you need a teleport, Tommy?
Yes, please.
That's too bad. You're going to have to find your way back to the portal.
You did say that he was out of teleports.
Yeah.
Guess I'll play the Able Sisters.
Okay, I'm dead. Nice.
Do not die with all the food.
Tenno, why aren't you going to the fortress, man?
Tenno, bro, you're a pig. Just eat yourself. Ever thought about that?
He does have a point there.
I hate this dimension.
Why don't you just go to the fortress, dude? Tenobite.
Are there like three skeletons shooting me?
Yeah, why don't you just go to the fortress, dude?
Maybe it'll have a chest with some food in it.
My man, my G. Why don't you just go to the fortress?
You truly are my G. Could you TP me back, please, Wilbur?
Yeah, sure, I'll TP you to Techno.
Oh, thank you.
Tommy.
Hello.
They were just fatty.
Oh.
Did you guys not set your spawn, by the way, by the portal?
How about I TP you all to each other? Like, here we go.
No. Please. No. Oh, I got a nugget.
Here you go, Tess. I'm going to TP you to Tommy.
No. Oh.
Well, I have no items.
I don't have any food. Hey, Bess, right-click that bed.
Don't.
Mm.
Don't. No, I don't think this is this isn't good content. Don't.
We're going back
but
to the overworld.
She'd die.
Wait, Tenno, why have you gone back to the overworld?
There's no food there. Someone has to go back.
I have 3 pieces of bread. I have 2 pieces
of bread.
Can I
have some, please? Can I have some?
Oh, it's just too easy. It's just too easy. I couldn't do it. It was so facile that I could not bring myself to left click.
I don't have enough elf.
No, Techno, that's not about creative mode. Tommy stood in front of me, crouched on the edge of a block over lava. And I just went, I couldn't bring myself to do it.
Hey, watch this. It negates fall damage, honestly. I'm so good at this game! Holy shit! Did you see that? Jump on the bed, Bess.
I know, they're gonna clip that. Put that next to Dreams 1000 IQ plays.
It's all on you now, Test. You're the last one here.
Put that next to Dreams 1000 IQ plays.
There's all the stuff. Tommy's got all the stuff down there, Test. It's on you. Come on.
Nope.
Test, you're a bit shit.
Right, we're getting another person in. We need more.
Next?
We need more.
I want to go back to my web novels.
No, Techno, you're here until you beat the game. You're here until you beat my
web novels.
Are you guys by the portal?
You're here until you beat Minecraft.
I'm absolutely not here until I beat Minecraft.
Wait, why'd you put me back at spawn? I was right next to the portal.
Technoblade just slash killed him.
I ran until my saturation was out, and then you TP'd me back to the start. Of course I died.
Hello, Tubbo.
Hello.
Hey, Tubbo.
Why is that so disorientated?
I was asleep.
Oh, come on.
It's 9 p.m. Now you're live.
I'm 1 p.m.
Life's a movie, kid.
Hey, Tubbo, get on Minecraft.
One day show asleep, one day show live.
Minecraft time.
Tubbo, it's Minecraft time. We need you on Minecraft, Tubbo.
Minecraft time. What are you talking about, Minecraft time?
Oh, my God. Okay.
Tubbo, you need to speed run Minecraft now.
We're going to
beat
it.
You can't just sit panting, Tubbo. Oh.
Tommy, you got to stop just going and dying.
Wait, who else can we add? Should we get Fundy?
Yeah, Tubbo, you can't just sit panting when we say speedrun. That's not all that entails.
Life technical difficulties.
That's called a stroke.
Oh, I don't even have any headphones.
Oh my goodness, there's 2 bees.
You're right, Techno.
Are you
feeling okay?
Guys,
Techno, I want to help you.
The web novels were more fun.
Ever Techno. Saying yes.
I've just helped you a lot.
Okay. I'm running to portal.
Techno,
do you reckon we can get another portal?
You should all get to Techno, I think.
Oh, Techno's not a team player. He just goes around going.
I mean,
I won $100,000 and gave none of it to anyone. Hey, Techno, can I have some money?
Techno's
no. Tommy, you actually upload. You probably have more money than I do.
That's no reason not to share.
Yeah, bitch.
Jesus.
So can I?
I'm not going to disrupt you, Techno. I just want to watch your process. I want to watch the process of the blade.
Tommy, can I have all your primes?
No.
Do you know how long he worked to scam those people?
How much dialogue I had to say?
Is it a realm?
It's the realm, Tubbo.
It's my realm, Tubbo.
Okay. Is it okay if I stay on phone because my headphones don't work?
Yeah, that's fine, Tubbo.
When did your headphones break?
You see, I had to take them into college and they got crushed to death in my bag.
Oh!
Okay. Sucks to suck, I suppose.
Today's not been a good
Technoblade,
day.
If I give you eight beds, can you flawless?
Oh my, you're giving him special treatment. Me can and Bessie over here are just sat.
We're here slaving away.
Slaving away, amen.
And Techno just gets free beds.
Yeah, you have a thing for
if you can flawless
him. Fucking salmon.
Wilbur, are you a furry?
I don't think I'm
yeah, continue, Bessie, please.
Hello,
what do you think about it? Why did you just call Wilbur a furry?
Thank you.
I mean, if he's just if he's giving Techno all this special, and he did say we should invite Fundy,
why don't you give us all a stack of diamonds to prove us otherwise? Hey, Tommy, hello.
Yes, give us diamonds or else you're a
furry. What the fuck? Whoa. Hand it over.
Whoa.
Bitch. Please.
Where to?
Okay.
Nice.
How do you do that?
Technoblade's very good at Minecraft.
Can I kill my eyes?
I can't too sprint.
Too bad, buddy.
You don't need to sprint if you believe hard enough.
Tubbo just sounds like he's talking down a tin can with string.
I'm having difficulty.
Can't.
Sure. Yeah.
Punch
I just want to sprint.
We need the music. Like the
down. We're not allowed to play it now because Wilbur's editor will fall out with us. Should we dock our pay grade?
Where do you all stick together?
No, it's just Techno's being a techno prick.
You guys are slow. I'll tell you the problem.
You guys are slow. You guys don't all have steroids in your fucking eyes. You can't keep up with me. Oh my god, Technoblade. Well, just wait. Have you heard of friendship, dick?
Yeah,
heard of friendship?
Wait.
My name's Technoblade. I'm a loner. I'm cool.
So
that's my impression of you. How do you like it? How do you like me now? Who's a bitch?
No, I don't appreciate that. No!
Who's a bitch?
No, I do not.
The bitch,
no.
Tubbo.
No, it's a witch.
Well, no.
We don't call them that where I come from.
Stop hitting me. I don't like it.
It's not very nice.
It's just not cool.
Wilbur.
Hey, bitch, burr.
I have two words.
Hey, bitch, burr.
You tell him.
I just did, actually.
My chat are chanting restart. I'm not.
No, we're not restarting.
They've got so far. Look at them. Look at Tubbo and Techno just going off.
Where are they?
Five minutes ago, Tubbo was asleep.
And I was already at the end.
Wait, am I going the right way?
Come on, guys, let's break the record and
Do you reckon you could hit me with a TP?
Am I even going the right way?
I think Technoblade's going to give you the coordinates when he finds the end portal. Oh.
No, he's not.
Guys, I only have...
Tubbo, I don't...
What the fuck?
Tubbo, you're a genius.
No!
Tubbo!
I'm being killed for my dying.
I'm being a prank.
Tubbo, you make a good point.
Are you okay, Tubbo?
No, that's not good enough.
Wait.
It's okay.
Where are my diamonds?
Oh my fucking god. It's wrangling. It's just.
Hey, Tommy, come here.
Oh, sweet, you have full diamond.
Tommy, come here.
No.
But I have something.
Right, you get that.
What do you have?
Where did you go?
I'm with Tubbo.
Where's Tubbo?
Can I have something, please?
Want to see something?
We're poor, Tubbo. Don't just sing at us.
But Tommy,
give to the poor, bitch. The poor ain't yo, bitch. Give.
You sound like a very strange charity advert. I'm running out of battery!
No, that's okay.
Oh, Tenobo's already fucking gone.
Hey, do you reckon you could give me some things? Do you reckon you could give me some things, Tubbo?
Does anybody happen to have food?
No. Not for you.
Oh.
Maybe this is why you don't talk to women, Tubbo.
Why are you just sat... What the fuck? Why are you just stood still, Tubbo?
Tubbo, I don't think that's...
That works. Tubbo just comes in and just...
Tell you what, okay, how about this? For this ending, right, how about when you guys get to the stronghold and fight the Ender Dragon, I'm going to allow you op powers, right? You can do everything except for creative, and I've still, and I've got to try and stop you in creative, right?
That is a good plan.
Okay. Tommy, I don't...
The stream has changed.
Is this, Tess, is this what you were expecting?
Exactly what I was expecting. I had this all pictured out in my mind.
Was it better
everything except creative, eh?
Was it better or worse? Really? Down! Hey, Tubbo, this is... Tubbo, I don't have no shit.
You're here now.
I'm gonna say now, this stronghold is so far away.
Oh yeah?
I was literally on my way to the stronghold. And- wait,
oh,
Tom,
wait,
where are you going?
No!
Wait, they're there?
How did you just die?
Can you just beat me to you, Tommy? Because I'll die.
Talk about it.
Was I just being an idiot? I was just being an idiot. I was. I was just being an idiot.
Guys, pause. Bessie needs up.
I just need food. That's all I need.
Oh wait, does Slash Up not exist?
No, no, it doesn't. All right, I know what it's time for. I know what it's time for. Oh no.
Hello, Bessie. I don't believe we formally met yet. Hi.
Wait, is Tenebit? Where are you, Techno?
Oh, I'm dead. I'm.
I'm beating the game.
You can't die.
I'm beating the game.
Go. You're not. You're there.
Go.
I'd really appreciate some food.
Oh, I found it.
I found it first.
Oh, okay then.
Wait, where? Does anybody have food?
No food. Food is for the weak.
I have one heart.
Holy shit. Are we ready, everyone?
No, I have one heart.
Okay.
Go.
You literally have op powers. Right, I need to stop them.
This is Wilbur's journey.
This is it. This is the moment.
Nice.
Do.
Don't worry.
Do. Do.
Wait! Uh-oh.
Up I go! Dun-dun!
No.
I'm going to the end!
I'm going to the end!
Help me!
Going to the end!
Guys! To my Bessie!
Yeah, I don't do this.
Technoblade!
Why Acacia leaves?
Technoblade! Techno!
Yeah?
Techno! Give us a helping hand!
Wait, do I die of fall damage from this? Nah, I'm fine.
Running, guys. I'm
gonna hit the Ender Dragon with an axe!
Help me!
Do!
Do! Give us a helping hand, would you? Wilbur, help us,
please. You're a fool, Wilbur. This does nothing to me.
What the fuck, Richard?
Do!
No.
Bitch, man!
Do.
I'm gonna starve to death.
Do.
Oh, thanks.
No. Oh no!
Do.
Tubbo, I'm barely out.
Do.
I'm barely out walking it.
Tubbo.
I didn't mean it.
Tubbo, I'm barely out walking it.
Do.
I'm barely out walking it.
Do.
Do.
I'm really...
This dragon sucks, it's avoiding me on purpose!
Maybe it's got anxiety, Tendo.
Yeah.
Don't be mean.
No!
Yeah!
How did you do that?
Oh my god.
How did you do that, Tendo? Can you do that to me, please? Tubbo, can you do what you did to Tendo to me? Tubbo, bro. Man wants steroids.
Go! Take it down!
Oh! Tubbo, give me steroids, please. Oh, no.
I don't have steroids. What makes you think I have steroids?
I don't know. You and Tenno are all strong and shit.
No, we're just... Greek gods.
This is the worst.
This started off as Tommy and Tess beating the game, and now it is Technoblade and Tubbo beating the game.
No, me and Tess are doing good, aren't we, Tess?
Yeah, no, what are you talking about? I will not take this class from you, Wilbur.
No.
I did not ask you guys to shoot
with me.
Tess, please help me.
Hey,
Tubbo, yes. Please help me, Tubbo. Hey, Tubbo, pal. Hey, Tubbo, Pally.
Pally?
Pally! Tubbo, fucking help me!
No.
What would you like help with, by the way?
These strange men that are strangling.
It's going down!
Here we go.
Oh, I'm missing pants.
Okay, here we go. This is the... What the fuck? Tano Blade! Wait, they need to go into the thing, don't they?
Dead body fell in.
Did I get it?
My dead body.
Did I get you all? Is anyone seeing the end screen right now?
I'm seeing the end screen.
I saw the portal. I saw the end credits.
I'm seeing the credits.
I have all my items. I'm in the overworld.
Tubbo, why have you put your webcam on?
Look.
Okay, it's not. We're live, Tubbo. We can't show Discord.
We did it, boys.
I see the plate you mean. Big T. Amen.
Wait, all right, fine. Yeah, so T-Dog, Big T, and Little T, and other T. Wait, there's just four T's. Big T, T-Dog, Little T, and T-Blade all managed to...
Which one's T-Blade?
No, I feel like, T-Blade, come on.
Hey, Tenno, doesn't it kind of look like I'm pooing right now?
Right, can everyone come to spawn? I just
like pellets, like a little rabbit, like little pellets. Spawn.
And all it took was strength 500.
Hey. Tess, did you have fun?
I absolutely carried that stream. I don't know.
You hated it. Okay, that's good. Good to know it's mutual. Tubbo, that was kind of evil. Tubbo, what are you... Tubbo, why are you just staring?
Why are your eyes so dead?
Tubbo, what is this?
Tubbo, what happened to
Tubbo,
you?
Tubbo, are you okay, Tubbo?
What did you dream about?
Are you okay?
Tubbo, are you... Oh, well, there he Tubbo? Goes. He's...
Okay, ignore
oh,
him.
Oh, Uh-oh.
There he goes.
I'm disconnecting, man.
Good work, Triple T's.
Tom, yeah. You on a 1v1 right now?
Wait.
No. No, that's we go talk mode. No. No.
But wait, will you do the outro?
I wanted to chat.
What, did you not enjoy it?
No, I did. It was just that was chaotic. That was the most chaotic stream I've had in a while.
Clip it.
Oh, fuck.
The whole stream?
Clip the whole stream. All hour and a half.
Pretty sure we beat Dream's record.
Get it clipped.
Oh, no. Dream is quaking right now.
I'm submitted this to speedrun.com.
So did we win?
I think that they'll like accuse us of nah.
Yeah, you won. You won. Why not, Tommy? Yeah. You get the win. Tommy, this guy's here.
This is what I think about.
Hey!
This is what I think to us winning.
Can't hurt me, Tubbo. Why do you drop a totem of a nine?
Hey guys! We won! Do.
And I win anyways! Suck it, Tubbo!
Why are there so many totems that are dying?
Technoblade is killing my dead body.
Hey guys. Yes? How did you feel? Well, more importantly, Tess, how did you feel about that? If you were with the Make-A-Wish Foundation right now, would they have said, I did a good job?
I did a good job as well. Dickhead.
I don't know.
I'm being abused.
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Just say yes.
Wait. Just say yes. Please. Please.
Yes. Yes. No, that was actually so much fun.
Okay, good. It was like herding cats. Have you ever heard that phrase, Tommy?
No. I'm a dog guy.
Think of some cats.
The whole
right?
time you thought it was you against us, but it was really us against you.
Yeah, think of some cats, Tommy. Tommy, think of some cats. Right?
Alright, done.
Now imagine trying to get them all in a gate, in like a fence.
Yeah.
How's that going?
Oh my god, I've done it so horribly. I've well, you certainly got a lot of corpses in a bag.
Oh, I'm ending stream. I'm
yeah. All right, I say. Anyway, guys, thank you.
Thank you, guys, for coming.
Thank you all for watching.
Oh, I'm sending them to okay. Filza. I'm sending mine to Filza, Tommy.
Okay.
Right.
Wait, are you staying live?
First? Am I getting bullied?
Are we good? Are we good? I'll raid you, Tess. Tess, what's your Twitch?
Same as my Minecraft.
Oh yeah, I'll raid you as well.
Yeah, we'll send some.
Yeah.
There we are. Right.
Yeah, primes.
Primes. Primes. Thank you all for coming. We'll have a less chaotic stream. That was very fun.
Is this Tubbo doing this?
Hey.
No, it's not.
See you guys around. Farewell.
Tubbo clearly did flash kill.
Hello, everybody. Adios.